Yeah. I'd like to thank y'all for coming out tonight, cause you could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me, and I appreciate that. Man, let me tell you, I was just about to graduate college. Well, I thought I was about to graduate college, you know what I'm saying? And then they had the audacity to start playing with my financial aid. I know you can relate. Well, let me tell you my story. Let me tell you how it happened. It was just like this. Man, I was in the financial aid office at the end of summer. I said, excuse me, mama. She said, please take a number. So I pulled number 244 and then had a seat. Then they announced,
now serving number 3.
8 hours later, I finally had the chance to speak to some chick behind the desk who was younger than me. She asked me for my social, then lo and behold, she was like, 1911 is the balance you owe. I'm like, whoa, I'm supposed to get tuition reimbursement from UPS. She smiled and said, yes, but you gotta pay your account balance up front first. That's the idea behind getting reimbursed. And worse, I see here that you have scholarships, and if you accept them, you'll be left with no chance for reimbursement. I said, come again. She said, you can't claim what you did not spend.
Are they playing with my financial aid? They say I can't get my grades until I pay my account balance, but I just can't pay till I get my financial aid. Till I get my financial aid.
Most of these asses that I take class with try to keep up with the latest fads in entertainment and fashion, trying to cash in on what is happening before it has been. These cats been brainwashed, they take what they got and try to replicate on themselves what they saw on Cribs, how I'm living, driven and rich girls on college universities all around this world. They take their Pell Grants, they get their nails and wardrobes intact, all baby fat. In fact, my lady got denied with a 3.9, but your boy had a 2.8 and I was straight. Well, I'm supposed to be, but woe is me. The financial aid office opposes me. Yes, sir, every semester I get caught in financial war. They holding my checks for hostage.
And they playing with my financial aid. They say I can't get my grades until I pay my account balance, but I just can't pay till I get financial aid. Listen, till I get my financial aid.
To all the football players from here to the Himalayas who's on financial aid, stand up and get paid. To the fraternities as far as the eye can see who's chasing college degrees, stand up and get paid. To the sororities who be at war with these people in financial aid, stand up and get paid. And to every college student who know what I'm going through when I'm in financial aid, stand up, let's get paid. The Mississippi River Rat, Vega Tigerius, holla back.
Man, they playing with my financial aid. They say I can't get my grades in till I pay my account balance, but I just can't pay till I get my financial aid. Till I get my financial aid. Man, they playing with my financial aid. They say I can't get my grades in till I pay my account balance, but I just can't pay till I get my financial aid. Listen, till I get my financial aid.